The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Yori from Queens, New York. One half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Queen Zelina.
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
The champ knows that a big win tonight sends a message to all of the top contenders.
From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, the WWE Women's Champion, Angela Jay.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
Match against the champ, you really got to feel like the underdog.
Even though it's not a title match, you've got to go into this match like it is one. If you take it too lightly, the champ will chew you up and spit you out.
It's definitely a time to prove if you're the future or fodder.
But what about Zelina Vega? Talk about,
she's got the shoulders down. She kicks out with force.
Where in the world does one find such strength at this stage to kick out that early in the count?
Zelina is just doing whatever she wants.
Unrelenting attacks from Zelina.
Zelina was scouted there. Corey, we know that Zelina isn't afraid to get her hands dirty when she's in the ring. She'll do anything it takes to get the victory and maintain her status. So what do you think is the best strategy for her competition?
Other than begging her for mercy? In all seriousness, though, Zelina usually has a size or strength disadvantage coming into a match. So decide which advantage you want to utilize and stick to the plan.
Suicide dive!
Tremendous series of kicks.
Reversal! What a counter!
Up and... Oh! Spiked with a Frankensteiner.
Oh, and she turns it around.
Knees meet face. Moved at the right time. Boy, what a kick.
Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
And she was dangerously.
Whoa! Slingshot, somersault, plancha.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display. Going for blood, and it pays off.
Zelina was scouted there.
Muay Thai clinch.
Multiple knee strikes.
This could be big, going up high.
We're gonna finish it off.
Through the air, and connects.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Oh, man.
Zelina saw it coming. Had that one scouted.
Multiple knee strikes. Zelina dodges out of that.
Seven.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Excellent ring IQ to see the ref's count return to the ring in time.
It's unbelievable. She avoids the attack completely.
Zelina's hopes are waning.
She's found her advantage over Zelina and is sticking to the plan thus far.
What a hurt, Coach.
Into the cover. And a ref can't even start the count.
She is showing us something special here tonight.
Zelina ready to go.
Will that sew this up for Zelina?
Two. She kicks out.
Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the referee had to get into position? That was all the difference.
And oh my God!
You see that height?
Watch out! Oh, just completely off target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard.
She is queuing it up again.
Tremendous series of kicks.
Come back after that. The universe on another level. This is her fuel.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
This match is falling apart.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
And now she's looking at the top rope, and that was offense with a hurtful purpose.